Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Thanks for coming out tonight. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me.
Are you ready for TEDxVJTI?
I appreciate that.
VJTI, back.
A funky technician.
Yo, hi. I mean, I didn't have much time to show my skills, but yeah, like I could do some 2 minutes things, like a little bit of scratching. Can I have my slides? My name is Dr. Sanjay Meriya, not Maria, it's Sanjay Meriya. And Meriya is Gujarati, it's a very weird surname, like you never heard of this surname. Probably I'm the only Meriya representing, you know, this stage. So yeah, my name is Dr. Sanjay Meriya. I come from a place called Jogeshwari. It's not that famous, but yeah. So I come from a very middle-class family. I live in a chawl. My parents are not educated or nothing like that. But like every middle-class parents, you know, my parents also had a dream that mere bachche ko main ya doctor banayega, ya engineer banayega, ya IAS banayega, kuch na kuch to banayega. Lekin mere bachche ko padha likha ke, because unke pe bhi pressure hota hai. So I wanted to, honestly, yeah, main VJTI mein usne aisa nahi bolta hu ki main VJTI mein aana chahta tha, but actually it was a thing that VJTI is number one engineering college in Bombay. They consider it. So, yeah. So in my college days, I really wanted to join VJTI. And then I had a typical middle class bachche ka dream that engineer banega, astronaut banega, NASA mein jayega, fir seedha space mein. But it didn't work out that way. My mom is like, tu doctor banega. And I was like, okay, I was good in studies. For people who are from vernacular medium, I'll tell you I'm from Gujarati medium. So it was a little difficult for me to get into the thing. But yeah, somehow I was good in studies and my mom, dad, they supported me and became a doctor. In 2013, I passed out from Nair Hospital, Tobial National Medical College, and I became a doctor. But yeah, I was following my dad or my mom's dream, and I really didn't know what I am actually. Like, I was just following them. So like during the first year when I entered the medical college, main to ek garib chawl se ladka aaya, college mein aaya, sab English mein baat kar rahe hai, mereko kuch samajh nahi aa raha hai. And I was like, I felt like alien. I was like, ye log to bahut sare padhaku hai yaar, mereko to kya karna hai. And then I thought of like, let's do something else. So I started listening to hip hop music back in my 11th standard. So I wanted to become a rapper. And thank God I'm not a rapper, nahi to aapke sabke kaan se khoon niklega abhi. So I was really terrible in rapping, but yeah, I was very much fond of hip-hop music. And I heard this track called Bebot that time, and there was this DJ who was just, you know, taking this turntable and...
Are you?
I just scratch kara, then I was like, dude, he's cool. He's very funky. I really want to be him. But again, as my parents wanted me to become a doctor first year MBBS, I went to my dad's house. I said, Papa, I want to DJ. And my dad gave me flying chappal. Sorry, flying belt, sidha dad. He's like, no way you are becoming a DJ. So, but I had that thing. I really wanted to become a DJ. Banna hai. So, kya karu? And then I was like, okay, let's do research. So, I was cyber cafe 24 ghanta baithta tha. Mummy ke wallet se paise chori. My mom is here, right here. So, mom ke wallet se paise chori karke cyber cafe mein jata tha, baithta tha, music sunta tha, music download karta tha. I used to have all the theoretical knowledge about DJing, but I never had a chance to actually, you know, touch the console. So, मैं scam करके मैंने एक institute join किया, उनको registration 1,000 rupees देना था, 1,000 rupees दिया, 3 दिन गया, फिर they asked me for the fees, I couldn't pay them, so I left the class, but I मेरे को पता था कि at least 3 दिन मेरे को players touch करने मिला, So for that, you know, that way my journey started. I started participating in college wars and this and that. But it took me a really long way. By doing MBBS and doing DJing side by side was a really, really tedious job. But yeah, I had a passion. I just wanted to do it. So I did it. I learned turntablism. This is a real art form of DJing, turntablism, where you play on vinyls and do scratching and all. Like, it's not just playing buttons, you know, it's a different thing, the whole different concept. So I learned the advanced technique of DJing. I have taught students. I have been head of the department in India's top-notch DJing academy. So yeah, things went very nicely, very smoothly. But again, I was in that dilemma, ki karu kya yaar, medicine karu ki ye karu. Because even my mom and my dad, they were answerable to the society. वो लोग आके सीधा घर पे यही पूछते हैं कि आपका बच्चा क्या करता है, वो तो डॉक्टर है ना, तो फिर ये ढोल क्यों बजाने जाता है? Seriously, and I was like, okay, जाता होगा. And my mom is sarcastic, my mom is so savage. वो जाके कोई भी आके पूछता है आपका बेटा तो डॉक्टर है ना, तो मैं I finish my show in the night. मैं सुबह 6 बजे घर पे आके सोता हूँ. मेरी मम्मी बोलते हैं हाँ नाइट ड्यूटी करके आया है, बहुत सारे पेशेंट थे और बेचारा सो रहा है. एंड माई मॉम इज सावेज दैट वे. सो डीजिंग जर्नी वॉज क्वाइट इंटरेस्टिंग. आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ हार्डशिप एंड ऑल, लाइक आई डोंट वांट टू मेंशन एवरीथिंग, बट या आई मीन आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू बिकम अ डीजे. आई बिकेम अ डीजे एंड देन थिंग्स सडनली चेंज, यू नो, यू गेट दैट स्टारडम, यू गेट दैट फैन फॉलोअर्स एंड पीपल रियली लुक अप टू यू, लाइक यू. आई मीन आई गॉट लाइक एंडोर्समेंट, दिस दैट, एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग इन प्लेस. एंड then I met this guy called Vivian Divine. He's a very big rapper in India right now. Like, there is a movie coming on him with Ranveer Singh. It's called Gully Boy. So I met him one day. He was following me on Snapchat. We spoke to each other, and he's like, let's do a gig, bro. So he had this performance in Sawan headquarters. And we played at Sawan for the very first time, impromptu. But you have to have that vision that, you know, this talent will take you far. You don't just go into it and, you know, end of the day, I don't want to give you a message that, you know, मैं डॉक्टर बन गया और मैं डीजे बन गया, सो आप लोग भी स्टडीज मत करो, इसमें ध्यान दो, उसमें दो. डू एवरीथिंग, डू स्टडीज, बट साइड बाई साइड यू हैव टू हैव दैट विजन इन योर माइंड दैट वॉट यू वॉन्ट एक्चुअली डू, वट योर पोटेंशियल्स आर, वट इज योर क्रेडिबिलिटी. एंड द ओनली प्रॉब्लम इन इंडिया इज वी आर रियली बैड एट टैलेंट स्पॉटिंग. वे आर टेरिबल एट टैलेंट स्पॉटिंग. वी कैन नॉट स्पॉट टैलेंट बिकॉज वी आर लिविंग आर पेरेंट्स ड्रीम. आई एम लिविंग माई डैड्स ड्रीम एंड मॉम्स ड्रीम. You must be living your dad's and mom's dream. And then at one age, you will realize that what am I doing with my life? Like, I am not meant for this. I mean, if you're meant for that, you will realize that, yes, I am meant for that. But you are the one who will do the self-assessment for yourself that what I actually want to do. Like, I actually wanted to become a DJ when I came into medical college. And I realized that I'm having a really good, I hate medicine. I love medicine. I still practice, you know. I just did my bond in rural place. I'm going to open up a clinic. I'm not going to leave my medicine. But side by side, DJing was the thing which gave me the platform to showcase what I had in me, like which nobody could have. Matlab, Jogeshwari ka ladka itna bada DJ kaise ban gaya? Sab log abhi bhi wonder kar rahe. So things go according to your ease only when you do your self-assessment, only when you understand that, you know, you can do it. I mean, always take risk, but do a calculation. Like, don't just jump onto it. Kare, main kar sakta hai, matlab main kar sakta hai. Don't do it. Do it only if you know that you can achieve that stuff. And you have to have a plan. You cannot just get into it. Matlab, guitar haath mein leke main rock star ban jayega, toh chance hi nahi hai. You need to have plans that if I have guitar, I'll learn guitar, I'll do this, I'll make a track, I'll work with this band, I'll do that. And that way, you can become a successful, artist, or whatever field you want to do in, but you just don't jump on it. Like, I've seen these crazy kids, you know, they are like, bro, tu kitna cool hai, tu DJ kar raha hai, ye wo, mere ko bhi karne ka. I was like, it's just because I'm cool, I'm doing good things, it doesn't mean that you want to do it. You do it only if you know that you can do it, and only have you have that X factor, which you realize by yourself, and then only do it. Just don't jump onto any goddamn conclusion that I'm going to do it. Have a balance. I have a backup plan. Kal koi okay, agar if I'm not DJing, I know I'm a doctor, I have a degree, I can work. I can work in a hospital, I can open up my own clinic. And I can, you know, always have to have plan B before pursuing. Wo Tare Zameen ka jo lecture hota hai na, jo Aamir Khan deta hai, ke maa baap hai na, bachcho pe responsibility thop dete. Maa baap sab karte hai tumhare bhale ke liye kite. Because they are answerable to the society. My mom dads are still answerable to my society. They'll ask you, like, आप पेरेंट्स से आपने अपने बच्चे के लिए क्या किया? तो फर्स्ट थिंग दे हैव टू आंसर दैट उनको प्राउड फील करने के लिए उनको वही बोलना पड़ेगा कि मेरा बेटा डॉक्टर है, मेरा बेटा सीए है, मेरा बेटा इंजीनियर है, मेरा बेटा आईएएस है, मेरा बेटा आईपीएस है. तब जाके सोसाइटी विल अंडरस्टैंड एंड एक्सेप्ट दैट दे आर गुड एट पेरेंटिंग बिकॉज दे आर ऑल्सो अनसेप्टेबल. दैट्स वाई दे आर फोर्सिंग यू टू डू थिंग्स. एंड एट द टेंडर एज इन इंडिया वी आर रियली नॉट गुड इन टैलेंट स्पॉटिंग फॉर आर सेल्फ और फॉर एनीबडी एल्स. इवन योर पेरेंट्स आर नॉट लाइक, आई एम नॉट सेइंग ऑल द पेरेंट्स आर लाइक दैट, बट certain parents are like that, you know, they don't spot the talents, they have that mentality, okay, mere bachche ko yahi banana hai. Lekin agar if you have that guts, if you have that feeling that I can succeed in this particular field, then you just have to go for it and just don't stop. Like I'm like after finishing my medicine, I never ever took a break. You know, I've been traveling, I've been having a really luxurious life right now. Like matlab mehenge se mehenge kapde aur mehenge se mehenge joote bhi pehante hai. लेकिन एंड ऑफ द डे यू हैव टू स्लॉग, लाइक यू हैव टू स्ट्रगल बिहाइंड एवरी सिंगल थिंग टू मेंटेन एन आर्टिस्ट लाइफ इज नॉट दैट ईजी. एज एन आर्टिस्ट लाइक यू आर प्रोन टू बैड थिंग्स, यू आर प्रोन टू गुड थिंग्स. मैंने मॉम को मैंने प्रॉमिस किया था लाइक मैं MBBS क्लियर करेगा विदाउट एनी ATKT फर्स्ट क्लास से, लेकिन मेरे को डीजिंग करने दो. एंड देवे लाइक ओके, लेकिन अगर तू फेल हुआ ना उस दिन तेरा सब कुछ बोड़िया बसरा झला देंगे. And I mean that I knew that I had that fear that, you know, they won't let me do it. So in that fear, I finished my MBBS. I'm doing everything, and I also get low sometimes. Ki, I'm not getting work as a DJ. Did I make a wrong choice? I mean, you'll get low every time. Everybody gets low, but you just have to think positive, have a positive perspective towards your life, and things will fall into places. Like ek mahina agar low jayega, to baki ke do mahine itne up hoge ki you'll be like, oh my god, and you just have to have a positive view. That's what I say. Like, I mean, I really don't wanna misguide anybody because I'm nobody. I'm just 28. I can't be giving lecture to such a big stage right now. I'm just telling what I feel as a person, and I'm just telling everybody that just follow your dreams. The video edit which I make. You got ass like a trunk. Took it from a man, he a punk. But you got a body like Baywatch. I met her at playoff. 10 bottle bucks, 10 more. Told her move her ass to the tempo. Is you really with the shit though? Really, is you really with the shit though? We got champagne and vodka. Going for me if they need a problem. Fuck niggas ain't real niggas, get money. Bye. Thank you so much. My name is Sanjay Meriya.